All right. Tonight is the birthday of one of our favorite people. How about a nice round of applause? Come on out in the middle of the floor. Lee! Special cake for you that Mary and Julia spent all day cooking. This is the biggest cake they could make today, but it's nice. Here's your cake, Louie. That's what they think of you, Louie. Knowing Louie, he will eat the tray. Okay, Louie, you have to make a wish and blow. You know how to blow. All right, that's a nice cake. That's brother and sister. Stay right there. You don't get away that easy. What's that? That's his sister, Marianne's sister. They escaped across the Mexican border together. Now they do so work among the rich. On the night that we have a favorite person is we all gang dance and we have the girls come up and wear him out. Louis is an extremely popular guy and a great dancer, so come on girls, line up and come out and get Louis! You know how well Louis is like. Louis's gonna do it by himself, and he's done that a lot of nights. Come on, girls. This is Louis. Don't embarrass him. You know how we all love him. What the hell you got, AIDS? Come on, let's go, Dana. Don't embarrass him. He's a really nice guy. Of course, I thought the Edsel was a good car. I don't know. But... please, somebody dance with Ray. Birthday, he turned gay. I'll be goddamn. Strangers walked in right now and saw this show, huh? They said, these people are nuts. We're going to make you work with some girls. I hope they don't throw you, Louis. Okay. Marianne, why don't you give you the phone bill? This is a card for Marianne and Julie, and it says, "We love you, Louie, but we didn't have another choice."
Yes.
What they're doing, Julie and Marianne chipped in, and they're buying Louie a one of our new Rebel satin jackets. How about a hand for Marianne and Julie? Yes, pesos. It's the color of the front seat of a Chevy.